took a trip, now we taking sprints. I wasn't made to jog, I'm on ships, rolling across a grip. I'm what's major now. Stop, boy, I got hot rods, it could get gangster now. Bang, blow your brains out, see what you thinking about. By associates, I've been scarred, fought and lost, went to war. Drop me off around the corner, just let it run, leave the car. Get up the road and turn, this what I thought. From Bossier City, took you to grocery and you ain't fault. They love the way I talk, my swag, I'm not regular. The fans going mad and my band's on a pedestal. Women in the stands, babe, don't let me get the best of you. Front stage, Michael Jackson bad, I'm professional. Solo out in public, but I ain't up for no questioning. Play, I might apply a little pressure, but ain't no wrestling. Sexually aggressive when my bitches be undressing. Babe, we gon' be late again, but that's just Kevin. Up down. Up down. Up down. Up down.
Damage, not hurt anybody. In the same club that used to turf everybody. I put in 25 hours, I outworked everybody. Turned down big money, I know my worth. I'm not anybody, don't let them hold you down. I'm from the bottom, that's where they hold you down. Sink or swim, don't you drown. I'm with my circle, let's go do rounds. Do what you wanna, I do what I wanna. I know you are who you really are when you're alone. But I stay so solid with the bros, hyped up, whoa. Up the baseline. I don't ever watch no face, even when I'm on FaceTime. Give me more time. All I wanna see is tears of joy. That's a war cry. And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find. Can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers. Savage, not hurt anybody. Even though I had nobody when I weren't anybody. Find me in VIP where they can't search anybody. Might spend big money, I know my worth, I'm not anybody. Nah, I ain't never been a star, never been discharged, I've never been in charge. If I take off, don't take it as a part. Listening to God's son made Nas. I could see the light, they were taking it with dark homes. And the heart is, it was baking in my yard. And now I'm young fire, I need a mosh pit, not a choir. Getting high and all I'm taking is a chance.
You don't dance in the doorway. You step through to euphoria.
And we all die, but when you're living like me, they'll want your life. Seek and you'll find. Can't run or hide, cause time isn't on your side. Powers. Powers. Better believe in the powers. Believe in the powers. Powers.
We gotta get it. They hated Esco. They hated Escobar. I'm still here. Dave East, talk that talk. Streets need that. NYC, LA, Chicago, Detroit. The whole world. Let's get it.
I had a basic plan, get out the projects and never look back. Could still smell the aroma from when my uncle was. Between homies, better yet brothers, that used to spend the night with each other. They moms was best friends. One name was Anthony, the hood called him Aunt Live. Kept his pistol on him, so he bought a bigger pant size. He got a little colder the moment he watched his man die. That was 10 years ago. Baby face wishing that his beard would grow. Now he throw his set up anyway, go. He's just a product of his environment. Told me he'd rather die than never go to Rikers again. Did a bit, his celly was blood. He studied 5%. Came home like, let see me, I'll never ride with 10. Corey was his right hand man, his mother up north. She was busting checks with the wrong. Pops Annie's and he just want him some strong liquor. Lose the attitude, he miserable. For years he tried to get a liquor too. Mom's begging he finish school, but nonsense he get into. Aunt met Corey when they was kids with innocence. Aunt hated his dad around cause that was militant. Corey found a holder pass, so cash they could triple it, double it, stack it all. Corey ain't never wanna spend. Aunt was blowing money fast, big meeching when he shot. Flash shot, body wrapped in diamonds, necklace in the watch. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate
him. Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate him.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. And Corey set up a trap. Fiends in and out of that. No mask, stocking cap. They robbed him, but he got it back. 6 in the morning with baggies on him was a way of life. Streets will teach you quick, ain't nothing free. Pay the price, eviction notice in the kitchen. Your bitches stay the night. Corey had the sour in. Ain't with Yola. Got kicked out his mom's crib. She found a couple boulders. Locked up with killers up north. He rubbed a couple shoulders. Corey told Ant on the VI the block was changing. Ant told Corey, be grateful, freedom's amazing. 3.5 light bill. And stayed in drama, he was light-skinned outside before you was typing. No MySpace, Corey and Ant had butter rocking. The other young from the block just love to watch him. Couple haters, but nothing major, they knew the streets. Called Corey, made him take off that new Philippe. Corey took it on the chin, he wasn't new to beef. Now killers kill you for talking, all you gotta do is speak. That's a man down. Ant told Corey had a fam ram. And keep on shitting on you until your pants brown. They hustle low, so much evidence that Cam found. Corey got nervous whenever they spun that fan round. They snatched him and he talked about the way he got it. Broke the code, I was snitching, it ain't no way around it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate him.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it. They hated Malcolm, hated Martin.
They gon' hate him.
Living in a two-bedroom apartment. No lights up in the crib, I guess I came up out the darkness. Mood changed when I sparked it. Now I park it.
Hey yo East, it's your man Nas Esco. Keep doing what you do. Peace be unto you, my young brother, Young King.
Sounding like a mixtape. They ain't see it coming like a fast break. They ain't see it coming like Jordan hitting jumpers. Yeah, they asked me when that new music about to drop. Ain't that what I gave you last week? Yeah. Oh, you done it now. Feels like I'm coming up and spit it like I'm underground. Wonder how I come into your city like I run a town. Let it sound. Started on the stage, now we in the crowd. Yeah, it's looking hype though. Tell me that your record was the greatest, but you lied though. Tell me they consider you a god, yeah, with light down. Say you never live until you find something to die for. Yeah, and then it's so true. Forget the haters, remember people you're close to. Now I'm doing things they told me I ain't supposed to. They treat me like a player, that's funny, I'm here to coach you. Go back to the bench, not where you belong. Say that you've been practicing, well maybe you should do it more. Say that you the boss, yeah, well who did you employ? All these sucky rappers, I don't listen to them, so annoyed. I'm on 100. Yeah, I said I'm on 100 right now, hey. We on 100.
All right, coming up next, it's a light heavyweight tilt between Jon Jones and Daniel Cormier. Our tale of the tape for this light heavyweight tilt. Cormier is 8 years his senior. Jones will have a 12-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC light heavyweight division. Introducing first, fighting at the blue corner. This man is a wrestler, holding a professional record of 22 wins, 1 loss, and 1 no contest.
Here we go.
Now to full guard.
Back to the stand-up now, both fighters upright.
Good defense there. He lands a huge knee. Another vicious knee to the body. You can tell that body shot hurt him bad. He lands a Superman punch.
Back and forth we go.
Oh.
Nice liver shot, Lance.
Oh, my goodness.
Oh.
Oh, big shot from the top. Look at this. Nicely done. Into side control. Now, this is what he should have done earlier.
That'll do it.
Unbelievable. Nasty ground and pound KO.
Well, that's the way they used to ground and pound fighters back in the day, literally trying to pound your opponent's head through the canvas, elbows and strikes.